sure it felt like 20 years for your fans, but of course, thanks to Bench, you are back. To start our chat, let's look at some of the things that happened behind the scenes of your latest photo shoot with Bench, and then we can take it from there. Let's watch this.
It was actually a fun shoot, and the post-production of this video is really beautiful, so I feel really good that the outcome of the behind the video was really good, and I feel I have a mixed emotions about this video as well.
I think it turned out great. Again, you look fantastic in Bench. You have been a global Bench setter now for a few years. Let's talk a little bit about the fit and the design of Bench. Do you feel that it fits your lifestyle?
네, 일단 제가 평소에 굉장히 캐주얼하고 활동적인 복장들을 굉장히 좋아하고 즐겨 입는데요. 벤츠라는 브랜드 자체가 저한테는 딱 맞는 라이프스타일의 어떤 의상이 아닐까 이런 생각이 드는 것 같고요.
I am personally very active, and of course I like wearing a casual style of clothing as well. That's why I think I'm a perfect fit to the Bench apparel as well.
네, 그리고 일단 덕분에 이렇게 팬분들과 만날 수 있게 돼서 사실 저는 주기적으로 감사한 것 같아요.
And because of Bench, I was able to meet my Filipino fans as well. So that's why I'm very, very grateful of Bench.
Yes, you say you're very active, and kita-kita naman namin na yes, you've been very active.